let me start. Okay, right? Get your beast position. Opposite arm and leg move at the same time. Yes. And what you don't want is a ton of movement in that yoga block. And you want your knees really close to the ground and your butt pretty close to the ground. Good. And then go backwards. Same thing. Opposite arm and leg. Try not to dip your hip. So you're doing 5 forward and 5 back. Okay? 3 rounds total.